The Caribbean cruise ship SS Atlantic goes aground on a reef at Port Everglades, Florida. Passengers didn't seem to mind it at all. In fact, it added some unscheduled adventure to their trip. The beach liner even became a tourist attraction. For 3 days, the vacationers act as if nothing has happened, while various methods are used to free the ship. Finally successful, the Atlantic finishes a cruise that never started.